Sunda Colugo, Malayan flying lemur, Southeast Asia's tropical forests, is a mammal species. It's not actually a lemur and it can't fly, but it can glide between trees using its long membranes. These nocturnal animals typically rest clinging to tree trunks during the day and feed on leaves. Sunda Colugos have large eyes and a slender, graceful build.